Hi guys, back in session with Professor P. This is archaeology class. I know it's been a while for us coming back together. I miss you guys in the classroom. Today we're gonna talk about chapter 6, so I want you guys to follow along in your concept sheets, okay? I know you guys have been sort of trying to keep in track. I'm just so upset we didn't get to do the archaeology digs, but we'll get to do that in the future. All right, let's talk about chapter 6, which is research, design, and sort of formulation. Research design is really looking at the context. It's looking at sort of what's our question, right? What's our research question? Sort of defining the methodologies we're going to use, analyzing the finds, and really looking at who we're going to present our work to. Something like CRM, remember, cultural resource management, working for like the government. When you look at the concept sheet, we're going to go down and try to sort of clarify some stuff. Implementation is really, it's the process of really getting funded, right? What's our permission? Who's going to fund us, right? Sometimes that's really hard. Remember, we talked about this in the past, getting funding to do excavation. That could be hard, right? We're going to look at also process and analysis. Process and analysis is this: how we're cleaning things, how we're identifying the artifacts, right? Categorizing them, taking the notes, right? All of this kinds of analysis, right? And processing. It becomes important to do that interpretation, which is, how are we going to answer the research question? We could have all of them, right? You know, what were the Mayan pyramids used for? You know, why did they use, you know, certain types of methods to do religious ideology, right? You know, how did they do mummification and why did they do that, right? All of those kinds of things can become certain types of questions that we want to answer in the field of archaeology. All right, let's get to stages of archaeological fieldwork. There's three stages. Find the site. That becomes important. Remember, we talked about that. Assess the site and then excavate the site. Find it, assess it, excavate it. Those are the three sort of stages in fieldwork. It becomes important to understand, how do we find those sites? There's lots of ways we do that. Remember, we talked about earlier in the semester, remote sensing. That's sort of that really technological way that we're going to find sites, sort of using that method of looking at the geomagnetic fields in the ground, looking at mapping. This is the high tech. Remember I talked about going on the beach and you see the people going and they're trying to find things in the sand. Think of that on a big scale, right? With remote sensing, using high technology to find sites. Pedestrian survey was literally walking around and finding sites, right? You sort of have ideas, there could be sites here, but it's really not a technological way of doing it. We also do aircraft and satellite imagery, looking at, you know, the Earth's surface, right? Looking at satellite, looking at detecting things from that direction. We also do aerial photography. This is where we're looking at photographing from aircrafts, right? We're looking at the overall, you know, site from above. That becomes important because, you know, it could reveal sites we may not have seen during certain times of the day as well, right? So that becomes important to sort of understand. Sampling and surveying is collecting, measuring, right? Looking at theoretical probabilities. All of that becomes part of researching things as well. One of the things we also talk about too is GIS, Geographic Information Systems. GIS is important because this is where we really use technology like computer-aided data, mapping, right? Analyzing large amounts of data and interpreting them through computerizations, computerized picturing, right? This is a big type of collection that we do with GIS. Surface recording is looking at sort of surface collection of artifacts, looking at a different kind of mapping, looking at using electronic methods, ages of sites, you know, activities that may have been done there. All of that is part of like the recording and assessing sort of sites, just like the subsurface detection methods where we're looking at underground investigation of excavations, right? Electromagnetic, again, radar imagery, all of those kinds of things are part of more of the technological stuff. Nice and easy, less than 5 minutes, right? Make sure you keep up, right? You guys have your books. All of this stuff is in your books. Sometimes I just want you to see me so you get back on track. I know it's been sort of tough not seeing me, but I'm back. You're going to be back in session with Professor P for the rest of the chapters. I hope you have a great day. Stay safe and healthy.